The only thing I know, I watched the Democrats use it against Trump and a lot of things, that we were able to stop things that just didn't make sense to us. So how can we, just three years ago, 39 Democrat senators led by our leader basically signed letters, please, Mitch McConnell, do not do away with the filibuster. Now all of a sudden it becomes, oh, please get rid of it because it'll help us more. Makes no sense to me at all.
So I take it you're not supporting the change.
I think I just explained that.
Okay, all right, okay, we got that. All right.